Yeah, that guy was really pissed I interrupted his movie. It was just getting to the good part. Room full of burns. Candlelit building where they carry the container into a secret passage behind a roaring fireplace. Procession of lights through a forest to a candlelit building carried into the fire. Yeah, their physical bodies are not in great condition. Whatever life support they're on is just enough to keep them. Like, they look miserable, totally decrepit. Alright, I have a lot of time. We're making this happen. No angry movie watching owl deer howling baby is gonna stop me. Howling owl deer. That's what they're. I don't even know what they're called. Strangers. But yeah, all their lights are on. None of them are out, so none of them are dead. Now the light goes on when you're in the dream or whatever. Look at us walking with purpose. This is a whole lot worse when it's dark. Can I say that? Hmm. magnitudes worse. I want to die. Oh no. Hi! You fucking bitch. This is probably the mechanic people hate. Or that I've heard some people hate. Just stand here. A walk past, watch. Here we go, good to go. Fuck you! It was so close! Fuck. Yeah, I'm fine. I was so close. It was the end of that room is the thing to light up. Yeah, this is definitely the part that I saw some people not pleased with. I refuse to be filtered by darkness. Also, fuck them for not having their lanterns on. They're owls. They can see well in the dark. Uh-oh, he has his lantern on. Oh, I hear Kata moving around. She's probably gonna sneak up on me. This shit is scary. Hi. Okay, there's another one up here. This shit's fucked up, man. I'm on copium right now. Okay, doesn't matter now. Catch me, I don't give a fuck. It still made me jump, but I don't give a fuck. As long as they don't blow that out, we're good.
Hey.
Oh my god. Fuck you, Chiaki! Thanks for the 500 bits. Ooga booga. How thoughtful of you. Okay, is there another one down here? What are the odds? You're just a smidge too slow. It's okay. I appreciate it just as much. Oh! I guess the odds were higher than I thought. I was like, that's weird. How do I have a very long shadow? Holy shit. The fucking archives. There goes the dam. Insert artifact. Oh, look, I can see them without them being burned out now. Oh, look. Content. So they built this dream world to match their hometown or their home planet. Wait, this is a new looking one. Walking in the simulation. So you put your artifact down. Leave the bubble? You can't leave the bubble? What happened? It generates a bubble of space around you in the dream. How do I? Do you think I could just walk? No. The answer is no. It's not another invisible bridge. Fuck, I don't have that much time left. Chad, I don't know. What the fuck? I see. That is wild. It's destroyed anyways. Take me back to the cyber world. That door's open in VR. Fuck, I'm gonna run out. out of time. Why is it already broken, dude? What do I do? Go there outside the dream? I don't even know where this is. I don't even know where this would be outside. No. No. No, no, I'm too stupid. No, it's fucking gone. And I don't know what to do. I did something wrong.